Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am Smalls of Blackknight 94, and today we are going to do another Smalls Plays demos of Tom Clancy's The Division. I feel like this game's been out for so long, but never got a chance to try it out. So why not try it now? Let's see. I speak English. Or maybe I should speak. No, I'm kidding. I just speak English. Yeah, no, I don't like subtitles. I mean, I do usually, but not for you guys. Let's go. Wait, did it put me back in or out? I'm good. Here we go.
Even though this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
Black all over the region. Retailers are calling this their super. 149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
in the cash
in
sales changing hands.
The stores. Season early as
it appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu, suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging on a hospital in Central
the bridges are closed. It's more
smallpox is a very real danger.
More than
there's not enough
let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government
is expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging.
What would have happened?
The first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
They treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for this.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
In a way, I feel like this is what the movie Contagion should have been. Okay, so for you guys, I'm just going to spend, let's see, it's 10:39. I'm going to spend the first 20 or so minutes with you guys, show how I accumulate to this game, and then, depending on how these 6 hours afterwards feel, I might buy the game. I don't know. I mean, I've done this before. Actually, is Ubisoft just doing this on for shits and giggles? Because they've done this with, you know, Watch Dogs 2. That's how I got roped in. If you guys haven't seen my Watch Dogs 2 free trial gameplay, then do that. I'm going to treat this as a demo for today, because unlike the Watch Dogs, I don't, not as invested. But we'll see how that changes. Well, for starters, mail. Okay. I think I'll start with this one. Yeah, I'll start with this one. what fits me more. Oh no, fuck no, that's... This one also suits me a bit. Maybe this one. Okay, definitely not that one. My beard is like barely there. Somewhere in between these two. So I'm just gonna choose the heavier of them. I'm gonna go. Oh god, that looks badass, but I'm gonna choose. None. Simba war paint. Maybe some war paint would look badass. What do you guys think? War paint? War paint. No! God! No! No! No. Never mind. No war paint. No! I said no war paint. Sheesh. Hi. No, fuck no. No, definitely no. Hell no. Hell to the no! Can we just go to glasses? Much better. Glasses. Glasses I can dig. Piercings I can't. That looks too cool to be true, because it also looks lame enough. It looks cool enough to be lame. I'll stick with that. Alright, Agent Smallby 1994, which is also my gamer tag, so if you guys want to add me, add me.
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification.
Okay, the weapons work. At the very least. How do you sprint?
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful.
Okay, good.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout. Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
You are now entering a safe area.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there.
All right.
See, someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated at the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what
like
happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me... and you. We're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Okay. Whatever that means. Game vendor. Hey, you gotta see this. Those guys are starting
Identity
too.
Confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
We got a hell of a selection.
Ooh, they do, but I have a wallet of zero. So, nice.
I'll be here when you change your mind.
I'll be fine. I'm just gonna shoot people.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up.
All right.
Jesus.
I'll take that.
Don't walk away.
I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
Good. I'm good. Wait, restock what? Ooh. Thank you. Alright, let's go.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Doesn't matter, just a safe area.
Agent! Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
He's already got one foot in the grave.
Uh-oh. No! Innocent lives! Stop killing innocent people, you jackass! How do I get over there? This way?
Supply crate located.
Sheesh. Are you gonna die, asshole? Fuck you. Oh, yeah, forgot. No wonder I wasn't getting anywhere.
Marked location.
Okay, good. The square button is always on.
Hey, just taking care of business.
Okay, so is there like a way to make this? Alright. My bad.
secured. Hostiles neutralized.
All right, good. Made it. And I killed them. Good.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Wait, seriously? Oh, shit! Does anyone else know what happened? Because I don't. Oh well. I failed. So what? Big whoop. Okay, so basically, I have to go all the way back, shoot those friggin' assholes in the face. Wait, are they coming to me? Can't tell. Got him.
Give it up already.
What? Were they actually dead this time? Frickin' assholes. Hi.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Sheesh. Oh well. Wait, is that a... enemy? Oh no, those are just people. So I only have one weapon. Patui. Ooh, stamina. Whatever, it doesn't matter. These fuckers couldn't handle me. So, there are missions.
Agent! We've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
We all appreciate what you're doing.
Oh, I like that. I like that. Let's do that. And then we'll stop there. Can I just continuously sprint or no? Yeah.
Why do you want to do that?
Okay. Let's go access these summons. Oh. I'm probably men standing guard. Probably gonna get shot at. Probably gonna get killed a few times. Get used to them. What's this? Thank God Ubisoft likes to keep their controls simple.
Hostile presence detected.
Crab makes it all worth it.
Nobody's gonna bust my balls no more.
Their balls are literally about to get busted. Good.
You don't belong here.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Oh, boy. Ass whooped! I'm totally fucked.
Hello? Everything okay out there? Hey, is somebody out there? Can you please let me out?
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was
intense.
Terrifying.
No,
I need to get the hell out of here.
Aww.
Level 2, though. That's nice. Expecting something bigger. Better. Stronger. An actual challenge, maybe? What's this? Oh, good. Because I just used one of mine. Damned if I run out of medkits. I'm probably not gonna play that. Actually, wait, I might actually continue playing. Just not with you guys looking over my shoulder. I will say, it has been fun. Actually, things here now. Ooh! So there was an actual way to get over here. That's nice. Yeah, fall damage, nice. Should I just continue? No, no, I'm done for now. Thank you guys for joining me. I am Smalls of Black Knight 94. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Oof. And if you guys do want more of this, I will decide to put off some of the gameplay on my own. Until you guys have said whether or not you guys want me to continue, maybe purchase the full game. So, thank you guys for joining me. Till next time.